idiots. Go refresh playroom.
Having a good conversation, the milky before some asshole just spoiled the whole thing, right? You know how it is. Well, look how it is.
Yeah, same shit. I guess put that on there. There's only so many times you can get banned, right? Before you move on, .com. How are you? What are you drinking? Yeah, we're drinking the wet stuff. I don't know what it is, but as long as it's wet, I'll drink it. I don't care about taste. If it tastes rotten, I'll drink it. As long as it gets me, you know, in the space where I want to be. I was on playroom talking to Buzz and, you know, Milkman and, you know, Flip Flops and Showtime, you know all them, right? But, you know, I mean, some asshole just wants to ban me every 5 minutes. So now I'm here. Now, I'm gonna get banned here also. But we don't mind that. We ain't on playroom. You're an alcoholic. You tell me. You know more about me than I know about myself. You tell me, am I an alcoholic? Fly. Fry, yeah. Why are you asking questions you already know the answer to? You know more about me than I know about myself. You know, because you're a genius. Don't be asking stupid questions. Yeah, I always say this. Don't ask questions if you won't believe the answer. You already know the answer to that. So why ask me? What's going on, Maxwell? I see you, bro. Yeah, I was on here, Maxwell. I was on playroom. I must have lasted about 5-6 hours. I was just chilling out, you know, talking to a few friends. But this retard just keeps banning me, so I'm gonna let him follow me over here so he can ban me over here. Because sometimes, you know, my friends get banned as well. And I don't want my friends to get banned. I don't mind getting banned. I'm used to that shit. But my friends are not used to that shit. So we're going to leave them alone for a few minutes. I'm not dumb a player, though. Don't get me wrong, right? I'm not dumb. But, you know, you got to sign back in, you know, blah, blah, blah. It just gets tedious. It gets tedious. But we hang out here for a few minutes anyway. I was having a good conversation with Milkman. You know, about politics. I don't normally talk about politics. I don't, because I don't know much about it. But I was having a good conversation with Milkman, but, you know, somebody in there didn't like, you know, me having a good time. But I get that, I get that. It is what it is, it is what it is. I'll go watch a movie soon. Let him refresh to his heart's content. Oh, her heart content, you know, whatever. Getting nice and drunk, that's the main thing. I didn't know this was a thing, but apparently, right, there is some jealous people in the world. Don't you love that shit? Shame, you know, it's a shame you can't click on play with them and just have a good time. You get this one idiot that just wants to ban everybody. Like, what do you get out of that, though? I just don't get it, man. Sounds a bit fucking weird to me, man. Oh yeah, I think it's this one here. Super friend, we can skip that shit real quick. There we go. Now here, right, this is what I'm guessing, right? There is still people in this world that want to fuck up your fun. They get nothing out of it, but they still want to fuck your fun up. Isn't that kind of weird, though? Now, listen, my question is, what type of mentality do these people have? Now, listen, I'm going to say this one time, right? The people that keep banning me, like all day, every day, your punishment is waking up every day, looking in the mirror, and you see your reflection. That's your punishment. I don't want to punish you. You've already been punished enough. Real quick, real quick. You know, this is my plan in the next 20 minutes. I'm gonna turn my, you know, turn my shit off. I'm gonna watch a movie. I'm gonna cuddle up to my lady, have some popcorn, watch a movie. What are these people gonna do? Refresh, looking for somebody to like fuck up. Good luck with that. Good luck with that. Playroom right now. Refresh, refresh. Where's Crofty? Where's Crofty? Now imagine you ban somebody and then you refresh for an hour looking for me again. You know what that reminds me of? That reminds me of stupid people. I mean, I'm not that stupid. I am stupid, but I ain't that stupid. It's embarrassing, that's what it is, it's embarrassing. How many, not that many illegally, maybe 17, 18 maybe. Yeah, not that many. Normally I go to 70, 100 at least 100. But yeah, I was on Playroom, so you know, you're gonna get banned, sign back in, get banned again, sign back in. But there's only, you know, a certain amount of times you can get banned on Playroom before your account is totally banned. You know, for a week, for a month, for 3 months, whatever, right? But YouTube, I can sign back in, forever. Do you know what the heartbreaking thing is? I was having a good conversation with Milkman. I don't talk politics. I don't. That's not what I do. But I was talking politics with Milkman. And I was enjoying the conversation. But no, they don't want me having fun. You know they got a pillow with a woman's face on it. You know they do, right? Be okay over here by now. Be okay over here. Playroom's dead anyway. It's just dead. Because of this one idiot that keeps banning everybody. Even Buzz got banned. What the fuck does Buzz do? He don't do nothing. Even Buzz got banned. He's like, I'm not going back online. I'm like, come on, bro, for me. Come on, jump in, have a chat. He didn't want to though, It's stupid, it really is stupid. Sony need to change that where, you know, players can ban players. Do your own dirty work, Sony. If you wanna ban me, ban me. Don't let my friend ban me though. Because you know he will, just for fun, right? That's just dumb, bro. It's just dumb. Players are gonna abuse the system. You know they are. But I guess, you know, why pay a moderator when you can get the gamers to do your dirty work? Right? I don't mind getting banned over here though, because you know, it ain't playroom. Fucking hell, usual shit. Yeah, usual shit, bro. But it's not even that, right? You could be in a deep conversation with somebody, and then, you know, you get banned, and you're... You gotta sign back in again and again and again and again. These people have no fucking lives, like literally no lives.
If you do, I'll be waiting. They can take away everything. But they can't take away who you are.
A gentleman in Moscow.
They can't take away who you are. No, they can't. No, they can't. They cannot take away who I am. I won't resort to your tactics. I won't. I won't. I wanted to a few times. Yeah, let me ban a few people. Because I know how to do it. I know how to do it. I'm not that type, though. If I don't like your stream, I won't watch your stream. I'm not going to ban you. That's just stupid. But I'm guessing... Do you know who I'm guessing is doing this to me? Andrew fucking Newby. You know Andrew Newby? That retard guy. Yeah, him. He's the one doing this. But you know, Mr. Squiddy is taking the blame, right? I get that, I get that. You wanna watch a movie, babe? I watch a movie. Hell yeah, I watch a movie. You know, let me finish this thing first. I got you, babe, I got you. In here. That's the main thing. Oh, Buzz already got banned legally. He already got banned. He's like, I'm not going back online. Fuck this shit. I come on, man. Come on. He didn't want to come back online, though. That's terrible. That's terrible. You don't want to go back online. Because Sony let the gamer ban the gamer. It just don't make sense. It don't make sense. I guess they can afford to lose a few million players, right? Yeah, do you know when they'll change it? When nobody wants to play the PlayStation. That's when they'll change. Ooh, we want all these players back. Hang on. I can ban my fellow player? Really? Really? Because you're too fucking cheap to, you know, to pay a moderator to do it? You want us to do your dirty work? See what happens? Look at Playroom. Look at Playroom right now. There's nobody on there. Why? Because they can get banned real quick. It's stupid. It's just pure stupid. It makes no sense. But you know, trial and error, you know, that's what it is, right? When they lose money, that's when they'll intervene. When they lose money. But they're not losing money right now. But when they lose money, that's when they'll say, oh, something's fucking wrong here, bro. Fucking idiots. Now, because I'm not in Buzz's stream, he gonna ban Buzz. He gonna ban Buzz real quick. Of course you have. It's no fun making accounts every 5 minutes. It's no fun. You don't mind getting kicked out. You don't mind getting kicked out. You just throw them back in again, right? But these people don't give a shit. It's actually not all the pedos. The pedos are on other websites. That's where the pedos are at. They're on the other websites. Because, you know, Playroom, you know. Playroom is thick as thieves, you know. No, they're on the other websites. The only people on Playroom are the Andrew Newbies of the world. The Andrew Newbies. The retards. Tell me I'm wrong, bro. Tell me I'm wrong. But then again, I'm not on Playroom right now, so marvelous. Now, people say to me, Crofty, nothing bothers you, bro. You get banned, you come back, you get banned, you come back. It bothers me. Of course it bothers me. I'm only human, right? But, like, why, though? Look, I go on Playroom right now, right? I get banned. I sign back in. They're going to keep on refreshing until they find my ass again. Why? What's the point? What's the point? He's going to check it out some other fucking websites. That's it. I see you, little man. I see you, bro. She's going to change soon. Yeah, man. Couldn't care less. Couldn't care less. You're going to get them to eat away. Doesn't matter where you go. Somebody has to, milkman, somebody has to. I might as well do it. Nobody else is brave enough to do it. I might as well do it, really. You know, nobody wants to be called that guy that's crying for Playroom. God forbid, really. No, I'll fucking do it. I'll do it. I got no shame. I got no shame. I'll cry for Playroom, absolutely. I love Playroom. Playroom's a great place to be. You can meet some cool people, chill out, listen to music. But no, some people are above us. You know, some retards are above us. You know how it works.
ZTVLicense.ie for more. Brought to you by the Government of Ireland.
Let me check that out though. Yeah, that's the wrong controller. Can't, I got too many controllers.
Here, what's this?
I'm Satrina.
Yeah, we checked that out. Avatar. Do you like my avatar? It's not actually an avatar. It's like, you know. But it looks pretty fucking cool, though, right? It looks pretty cool. It looks like a little avatar. It looks like a Super Dave avatar. Hell yeah, bro. You get that shit going on. I was having a good conversation with you, Milkman. I was having a good conversation with you about politics. I don't normally talk politics. I don't. But I was having a good conversation until I got kicked out. I'm like, ah, fuck this shit. Fuck this shit. Like, fuck this shit, bro. I'll pop over here. Do you know what I do in this situation, look man, right? I make a pizza and cuddle up with the dog. Now I don't have a dog. I mean I do, but it's not like, you know, it's not like a dog dog. It's like a human dog. When shit goes down, we just cuddle up with a nice movie, eat some popcorn and shit. That's it. I mean, you pop on playroom, they're gonna ban you anyway. You're a bunch of fucking idiots. We get mighty drunk though, in my mighty pajamas. I sound like Milkman, don't I?
Get that in there. We'll be right back. something. Look, man, we should refresh that. We should refresh that conversation we were having between the whole politics. I don't do politics. I just don't do it. But I was enjoying that conversation, though. Because, you know, it gets to know where you're from, where I'm from. We have this shit going on. You got that shit going on. And we compare the two. And then just slag each other countries off. You know how it is. You can compare? Absolutely. Do I think the pair is lurking? Absolutely. He follows me, man, everywhere I go. I go to the post office, he's right behind me. I just don't know who it is. If I did, I'd knock his fucking spark out. But it's hard, yo. It's hard to punch the invisible man, right? You can't be hitting no invisible man. Because you might punch the wrong person, man. You can't be doing that shit. Oh, but if I seen that guy, like, riding, oh, man, I'd knock his fucking head off. I would literally knock his fucking head off. I can't fight. But if I have to, I'll do it. I don't want to do it. But I'll do it, though. And you won't stop me, either. You see, when you fight, you put your hands up. I don't put my hands up. I go to the nearest building and pick up the nearest brick. I'll fucking hit you with that shit. As long as I win, I don't care. And if it means breaking the rules, I'll break the rules. Of course I will. Look at the UFC fights. Don't they break the rules sometimes? They still get the win, though. They get the win. You gotta break the rules sometimes. Rules are made by people. I'm people. You make rules, I can break them. I can break them real quick. Here's the problem. People, you know, people on this social media shit, they think the keyboard is a weapon. It's not a weapon. It's a DNA test. It's a DNA test. Heard you, man, being abused on buses. Yeah, no. I know who that's about. We know who that's about. Dude, stop talking about oranges. I love an orange now and again, but I can't look at an orange the same way. You know I can't. I'm like, Hulk smash. Man, I used to love a nice orange, you know, or a kiwi fruit. I'll be sitting there, I'll have that, bro. But I can't look at an orange without thinking bad thoughts. Bad thoughts. Anyway, let's not go there. That's a nice pink car over there. I like that pink car. I'm gonna steal that pink fucking car. No, I probably won't. But here, legally, right? You know, when the door is closed, right?
You're on your own. You watch a bit of porn, right? You watch a bit of porn, you pleasure yourself. I mean, we get that. We all do it. But do you stick a fruit up your ass, though? Like, what the fuck is with that shit? I'm sorry. The shit comes out, it don't go back in again. I mean, it don't go back in again, bro. Shit only comes out. It don't go in. It don't go. Maybe I'm just a weirdo. I'm probably just a weirdo. I'm not, you know, with the times. You know, with the times, right? Now you ain't sticking no shit up my ass, bro. Come on. Yeah, we hear it out there, bro. Catch a predator. Like, what? Yeah, the milkman, I don't want to say this out too loud, right? But is that like a gay thing? Maybe, you know, maybe this guy was married forever. But really, you know, he's gay in the background. It fucking sure sounds like that shit, bro. Because I've seen a few people, you know. I mean, look at that, you know, English couple, what's his name? Philip Schofield? I think that's his name, right? Anyway, he's married. He got a bunch of kids. Now, he's in his 60s. He's like, oh, yeah, I'm gay. I'm like, what? All of a sudden, you're gay? Really? No, you know, you're not gay all of a sudden. You're not gay all of a sudden. You're gay, you're gay. Now, if you marry somebody, right, you marry your wife and you have kids, that's you fucked up. That's you fucked up. You know you're gay all this time, but you waited until you had kids and a wife, and then you decide to come out. Really? You know what? You know what that, you know what that tells me? Selfish motherfucker. He don't care about his wife's feelings. He don't care about his kid. He only cares about himself. That's why he got fucked up. Selfish. That's what that was. Hang on, I can do one better. I can do one better. I'm gonna give you a milkman laugh, right? Check it out. I think I got this down to fine art. Anyway, let me just check it out, right? I almost got it. Hang on. Give me one more shot. Give me one more shot. There we go. There we go. That's milkman right there.
The freshness, no matter the rush.
We know milkman. We watched you enough times.
Babe.
To master that shit.
To be.
I was having a good fucking chat with milkman though, but. The idiot face just kept kicking me out. We got over it, we got over it. Now don't worry, I'm not stopping Playroom. I'll be back on Playroom when I find out my next passwords. I can't remember. I tried to sign back into Playroom, but I couldn't remember the password. I got it wrote down somewhere. I'll figure that shit out. Hi, I'm not that high, bro. Stop your crying. Why? Somebody gotta cry, milkman. Somebody gotta cry, bro. How else are they supposed to hear my screams if I don't fucking cry? I gotta cry in the hope that somebody hears my screams. We'll be right back. see your mug. Well, I tell you why you're upset. You've been wanting to get Diva into your party chat for like how long? 10, 11 years. And she's like, wrong answer. The whole time. Is that why you don't like Diva? Because she won't party chat with you. All I gotta do is snap my fingers and she's in my party chat, bro. Does that make you feel weak? It should. And I'll tell you why it should. Because you are weak. You can't get a female into your party chat? Maybe you're doing something wrong. Shut up, go away. Go back to playroom, bitch. Go back to playroom. Now listen, I ain't lying, right? You people in my stream, you're boring as fuck. The most interesting conversation I've had in a long time was in Buzz's stream, when Milkman was there, Showtime was there, I think Flip Flop, I don't know if he was there, right? But there was me, Buzz, Showtime, Milkman. Best conversation ever. Don't fucking talk to me, you idiot. Learn how to talk to a female, then come talk to me. You gotta get that experience up. Bro. Upset. That's good to hear. Am I supposed to read the rest of your fucking biography? Cause that's a fucking mission, bro. I'm not upset. Am I supposed to read all this shit? Wrong answer, bro. Wrong answer. Let me ask you a question, right? As soon as I turn my stream off, make some pizza, get some popcorn, watch a movie, what are you gonna do? Refresh playroom to look for some dudes? You gotta look for some dudes? Really? What does that tell you about you? It don't look bright. It don't look bright, bro. It looks kind of like P. Diddy style type of shit. You know it does. What? 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 Think about it. I leave my stream. What are you going to do? Refresh playroom? Look for a bunch of dudes? Hey bro, you're gay. Really? You're the one watching him. He ain't watching you. You're watching him. Because you refresh 10 times to find out what dude is streaming. Why don't you go to Twitch? There's lots of bathtub streams on Twitch. Just imagine your daughter having kids for a black immigrant. Yeah. Where's your kid at, bro? Are you Googling kids' names? Is that what it is? Are you Googling kids' names? Who gives a shit what my daughter's doing, Sert? Or Gert? What a stupid fucking name, Gert. Hey, Gert, what are you doing right now? What are you doing right now? You're looking at an old man's stream. You fucking idiot. Shut up. You're looking at an old man's stream. And the man's not even on the fucking stream. You're looking at nothing. Shut your stupid ass up. You fucking idiot. I bet you're a lonely asshole. You wake up every morning all lonely and shit. I wonder why people don't want to be with you. Oh, I wonder why. I wonder why. Maybe because you're a fucking clown. Maybe because you're an idiot. Hey, dude. Look, I get it. I get it. You can't get a woman. You can't get a man. What's the best next thing? Look at Crofty stream. That's the closest you can get to attention. As long as it can make you feel happy, bro. As long. But you know what's awesome? You know what's awesome? The fact that you know my daughter. You know what that tells me? You know what that tells me? You're a dedicated dickhead. You're a dedicated dickhead. You're not just any old dickhead. You're a dedicated dickhead. Real quick, motherfucker, real quick. Hey, what's your daughter's name? I don't know your daughter. I don't know her name. But you know mine's name. Dude, that's an honor. That's an honor. Just, you know, by the fact that you know my kid's name. Dude, you must be a big fan. Big fan. What's going on, Betty? I see you, baby. Yeah, I'm not going to entertain you, bro. You're an idiot. You're an idiot. Without me, you got nothing. You got literally nothing. I'm your only piece of entertainment on everywhere. I'm not going to take that away from you. I'm not going to ban you, right? You win. Yeah, what do you win? You don't win a kid. You got to make a kid to win the kid, bruh. Nobody wants to be around you. That's the whole point. That's the whole point. Can we tell you being banned now? I lost count, Betty. I lost count. Hey, Betty. Hey, Betty. I was in Buzz's party chat, right? Milkman came in. We're having a great conversation. Now, I don't normally talk politics. You know, I'm not a politic kind of guy, right? But Milkman, I know he loves that politics shit. I know he does, right? So we start getting into the whole Milkman thing, you know. Yeah, what about Joe Biden and Trump? Am I having a great conversation? And then I get back. It seems to me people don't like, you know, other people having fun. Isn't that kind of sad, though? Isn't that sad, though? They wake up, they open their laptop, and they search for people on Playroom just to ban them. Just to ban them. Yeah, I'm not reading your stupid fucking biography, Gert. I'm not reading your shit. I'm not reading your shit. You're boring as fuck. Blah, 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 blah. All that crap, all that crap. I'm not reading your shit, bro. All I see is everybody else. That's all I see. I'm not reading the rest. Because I guarantee the rest is all full of shit anyway. It's all full of shit anyway, bro. Hang on, I think I'm over here. Am I over? I think I can build this. Hang on,
let me see if I can build this. Yeah, we check that out.
Man, you're just a fucking clown, like a pure idiot.
We're talking, Some
people just don't like all those opinions. No, they don't. It's a true story, Betty. Well, Betty, that could be me. I could be talking to you in a party chat and I say something wrong. That makes me the asshole. I get that. But imagine being an asshole all day, every day. Like, the minute you wake up, you just want to be an asshole. What a life to lead. Like, what a life. I'm not unhappy all the time. I'm happy sometimes, you know. I am, I'm not going to lie. I'm happy sometimes. But sometimes, I'm not so happy. But imagine every day of your whole life, you're just unhappy with shit. Isn't that just weird, though?
Hell yeah, it is.
Now, I'm not... Hang on, can I... Let me see. I think I'm on my main account. Let me have a look. Let me see if I can get rid of this dirt. This dirt deal. Probably sounds like a fucking dumbass, really. Hang on, Gert. Give me a minute, bro. Give me a minute. Where's Gert? Oh, no. He's hiding his comments. He's hiding his comments. Like a proper pro. Fucking idiot. No one, yeah. Why do you hide your comments? So clearly you know everyone wants to ban your ass, right?
Yeah. We get that.
It is shameful, really. You know, it is what it is, really. Some people like to be that way, yeah. It's a shame, though. Betty Boop. Now, listen, Betty Boop, right? Imagine your kids turned out that way. Wouldn't you feel like a failure? You know, you failed your kids. I don't blame these idiots. It's not their fault. It's the parents' fault. Oh, it's all the parents' fault. If you brought your kids up right, they turn out right. If you neglect them, they turn out like that. I don't blame these people. It's not their fault. They're basically slagging their own parents off. They're slagging their own, and they don't even know it. That's how stupid they are. They don't even know it. see, Milkman, I'd love to join. I'd like to get you in a party chat, but they'd probably ban me, bro. You know, again, you know, and again, and again, and again, and again. But, you know, my worst fear is maybe they'll ban you. And I don't want you getting banned. I don't mind me getting banned. I get banned all the time. I don't want you getting banned, though, because that's probably your main account, right? You know, if it's a clone account and you don't mind losing it, I'll do a party chat, right? I will. But just don't do it on your main account, because they will fucking kick your ass out. And pay no attention to this good guy. He's just a fucking retard. With his laptop. Don't come up, Betty. It don't come up. I've seen that a few times. They hide their ID, so you can't block them. Now, I know if I was on the laptop, I could block them, you know, but I'm not on the laptop, so, you know. Yeah, it is what it is. It is what it is. Well, I don't want to block them. Yeah. Why should I block someone acting stupid? Think about it. Think of it. Yeah, I know about you, right? But could you imagine, right, like, oh, I can't block you on my phone, but I can block you on my iPad. Why? Why block them? If they want to act stupid, let them act stupid. I have no problem with that. I got absolutely no problem with that. You wanna show us exactly who the fuck you are? Hey, I'll accept it. I'm not gonna block you. I want you to tell people exactly how dumb you are, bro. Or woman, you know, whatever. But hey, I bet you, I did think you were talking to me. I didn't know you were talking to Milkman, but I know now you were talking to Milkman. That's what happens when you drink too much, you know. You're gonna get shit wrong sometimes. But I wanna jump back on playground, but shit, what's the point? What's the point? What's going on, baby? What you want?
Senior.
Yeah, we're talking about Betty Boop. Say hello, Betty Boop.
Hey, Betty Boops.
And Milkman, Milkman's in here as well.
Is he still in here?
Yeah.
Are you talking to him?
No, I got banned earlier on.
Oh, you just turned it to the music because it's getting late.
Don't start pushing that late shit on me. It's never too late. Never too late. The many beers you got left.
I was bringing you anything.
Is it full?
Totally.
Oh, yeah, I'll take it.
I can't fill off anymore.
No, I'll take that shit. That's what happens. She, you know, she brings me in some beers now and again just to shut me up. You know, because, you know, it's early, but it's not. Actually, the beer store is closed, babe.
Totally closed.
Amazing woman, what's going on, bro? Here, yeah, I'll fucking check that. Yeah, Milkman says, Shaley, you're a piece of shit.
Yeah, I'm a piece of shit. Loads of beer.
That's what he said. Loads of beer. Hey, can I get some of your beer? You have loads?
No, same as you.
Sweet. She gave me a big glass. Look at that shit, man. Look at it. Boom,
and
motherfucker.
It's cold world.
What?
And it's cold beer.
It's cold beer. Lovely, lovely. Mmm. Mmm. Oh, I like that, babe.
That's
cool. I like that. Now, piss off.
Now, you do me a favour.
What? Music? Really?
Please.
It's not that loud.
It
though.
Is. No, it's late.
Hang on, is that too loud though? Shall I
check? Are you trying to piss me off now?
Hang on. Now, are you telling me I gotta turn it down a little bit?
I'm just after giving you any shit now. Come on, do me a favor, will you?
So, tell me what's too loud. So, I can't hear you, hon. The music's too fucking loud.
The state of your little PS, G-Lab.
Me what?
The state of it.
That's a cure lamp.
That's
a cool ass lamp. So here, baby, is that too loud? So you reckon I should do it lower? Like, just a little bit? How about this?
It's not even that, it's the choice of music. Change it, will you?
I can't change the music.
Why can't you?
Because if I change the music, you might like it and you come in all the time. And well, we don't want you coming in all the time.
Well, play one for me, will you?
Okay,
well, play one for me.
On, give it to me. Give it to me, baby.
Okay.
Do you know what it is, though?
hang on now.
No, can I play it loud now?
No.
What time is it?
Cause I'm only human,
okay.
After all.
I can play that.
Cause I'm only human.
Are you sure that's the one you want, though?
Don't put the blame on me.
Yeah, but you know what? You're the one... What's your man's name?
Coldplay.
Do you know what that
with
one?
Candles.
So which one do you want?
I will.
Oh, by the way, yeah, no, Harry, I'm on my mainstream. So I can't play music. No.
Coldplay.
No, I can't play music.
Well, how come you're playing that?
Because they're going to copyright my ass real quick.
Cause I will.
And then I won't be able to make money on YouTube. If you ever get a copyright strike, right?
Play Coldplay.
No.
Play Coldplay.
No.
So you can play that shy.
Yeah, that's kind of cool, right? From town to town. Come on, it's like Coldplay. Yeah, how about you fuck off and leave me alone?
No, I'll leave you alone when you play my song.
I'm not playing Coldplay. Sugar, I'm on my main account, babe.
Boy, you're able to play all that shite.
Yeah, right. You're dead right. Okay, let me help
you. You're able to play all that shite.
Okay, what is it? Coldplay fucking what?
Because I...
You know you're going to give me a copyright strike, right?
Because I will fix you.
Oh yeah, okay, yeah. I'm gonna say fix you.
Yeah, fix okay. You.
Fix you.
Fix.
Fix you. Okay, I can do fix you.
Oh, I love it. I love it.
But you know, I'm gonna get banned because of you, right?
Yeah.
Sweet. So you don't mind that?
No.
Okay, sweet. Oh yeah, there's a good song right there. Let me check that out.
Anyway.
Yeah, I'm playing a fucking song, Betty. But I'm gonna get banned real quick.
Shut
you know
up.
Who I am.
Play the fucking song.
Not banned, but like copyright strike or some shit.
You get banned all the time, anyway.
Yeah. Nobody cares.
Well, you can't get banned from
dude, me. I don't get banned all the time.
You get banned all the time.
No, I don't.
Here.
You take it as somebody else.
The Irish dictionary should have Dermot. Laura Croft.
Oh my god, you mentioned my real name. You can't say Dermot. That's not my real name. Real name is Crofty John. Or John Crofty.
Yeah, shithead.
Or Dermot or shithead.
It should have
waste
banned.
Waste of space.
It should have banned before. Yeah, turn up.
Anyway,
here we go.
Can we show it though? We can probably show it. Right? Here we go.
When you get what you want.
That is a good song though, right?
When you feel so tired, but
you know she's dancing naked.
Yeah. Stuck in reverse. And the tears come streaming down your face. When you lose something you can't replace.
Play Coldplay or I'll burn you. Crazy good man, right?
Shut up, man.
I love this song. You love milk money. We
all. I love it. I love it. I love it.
Lights will guide you home.
That is a good song. Take it out.
Turn it up.
Did you take it out?
Turn it up. Turn it up. Turn it up.
My finger slipped. I'm pulling her up, I'm pulling her up. Like, what the fuck? What the fuck? Singing that shit. Everyone's singing that shit. Yeah, no, fuck off. Yeah, fuck off. Go away. Yeah, go away. Man, that's a stupid fucking song. The ending was the best.
It's brilliant.
You getting naked wasn't that great. I mean, it wasn't that great, bro.
Trying to defeat you. Listen to the lyrics.
Yeah, but you're getting naked, like dancing dead naked. You can't be doing that on stream, babe.
His poor girlfriend is dying, and he's trying to fix her. So he sees her streams run down her face.
Yeah, we all got problems. We all got problems.
Listen to the lyrics.
Yeah, we all got problems.
Listen to the lyrics.
Fuck the lyrics. Fuck that shit, man. Do you ever listen to normal music? Yeah, Milkman, what's normal music? Oh, Britney Spears. I know Britney Spears. Isn't that normal music? That's kind of normal music, right? Hang on, Milkman. I got you, bro. I got you. Hang on. Give me a minute. Okay. Now, it might be a little unorthodox. I mean, it might be, but you know, we check it out. See what's popping, right? Okay. Let me see if we can use this keyboard real quick. Okay, that works. Hang on, right. So you have heavy metal and then what, soft rock? I'm guessing soft rock. I think that's what it is, soft rock. Yeah, soft rock. I mean, they can do soft rock, right? I mean, it's like, it's not like heavy metal, but it's like softish. You know, like kind of gay. It's like kind of gay music, right? Okay, soft rock. Oh, there's a bunch of kids, like with dresses on. I mean, that can't be right. Okay, best soft, oh, frock. I typed in frock instead of rock. I was wondering why there was a bunch of kids in dresses. I was like, what the fuck is that shit? Yeah, rock, yeah, not frock. You can't be putting down a frock. There's a bunch of kids in dresses. I know, right? There's a bunch of kids, like a bunch of... Yeah, I totally fucked that up. Hang on a minute. Fucking frock. The best of frock. Hey, don't type that in on your Google search. Because all a bunch of kids will pop up, right? Yeah, rock, right? Rock, R-O-C-K, yeah. Not frock. I see all these dresses. Although, that dress looks fucking pretty cool, man. I mean, I'm not gonna lie, that dress looks pretty cool, right? You know, for a wedding or something, right? Anyway. Yeah, the best of rock, not frock. Jesus, man. That was my fault. But yeah, I do check out some, Eric Clapton, I checked that out. I think, you know, when you're going to a wedding, right, you want to get some dresses for your nieces or your grandkids, you do check out online, you do, right? But anyway, let's check out this shit. Come on, give me a good fucking song. Give me some Eric Clapton, man. Because, you know, I do listen to all that shit when I'm not, you know, being an asshole on stream, right? Oh, fuck. Now, I'm on my main account, so I probably shouldn't be doing this shit. Ed Sheeran, man, I fucking love his music, Ed Sheeran, but I do like this other shit though. Let me check it out. I mean, let's just see what we got, right? We got, I think that's Eric Clapton. I mean, it kind of looks like him. I think that's Eric Clapton, right? It gotta be. Anyway, let's check it out. Oh, yeah, baby, you are.
Yeah. You told her said something about weddings, didn't you?
Yeah.
Yeah. Will you play Woodstock for
no.
me?
No.
Oh, please.
No,
please,
go
please.
Away. No. I already played your crap.
We ain't playing that crap.
Get the fuck out.
I'll leave. I won't go till you play. Ruby.
You won't go till you play?
Oh, please, just play, please. Dude, please.
Really?
I'll go. Ruby.
Do you know the name of the song, though?
It's Ruby. Ask me, Ruby.
Do you know what? I'm not doing it.
Oh, please.
No, I'm not doing it. No, I'm not doing it. No, you got your fucking song. You got your song.
Just that one song.
No, piss off.
Please.
Go away.
Please.
I wanted the bars.
Just that one song and
no,
I'll go away.
No, I'm not playing that shit.
Just that one song and
no,
I'll go away.
No, I'm playing this shit.
Ah, please.
No, fuck you.
Ah, please.
No.
Ah, please.
No. Suck on my big fat hair, do you want?
Ribby.
Yeah, no.
Ah, please.
Yeah, no, I'm
playing
it.
Better than that.
Oh, jeez. Chilly.
What?
What's her name?
What are you going to say?
Lady Gaga. Lady Gaga.
Still block the best.
I'm not playing your stupid
Ruby
song. You
play it all the time.
I don't care. Go away.
Oh, please. It's something
no.
different.
No. Fuck
it's
you.
It's something different.
I don't
you never care. Play anything
no,
I want.
I don't care.
You never play.
Dude, I just played your fucking
one,
song.
One song. Let me... Two songs now. Please.
Man, really?
Please.
Like, really?
Just please.
Like, dude, really, though?
You please.
Man, you're fucking killing me, babe. Like, you're killing me.
See,
what are you laughing for?
Play it.
With your evil fucking smile.
See, Milky
play
Man.
Play what? Ruby? That, like, Ruby what? I bet you don't even know the name of the song.
Just play fucking Ruby song.
Okay,
Milky Man, that's where you keep your husband.
So what's it called? Yeah. Ruby song?
Ruby.
Oh, yeah. Ruby. Oh, yeah. I think another one, yeah. Ruby song.
It's perfect song for
hey,
a wedding.
No, hang on, look. If I play, will you fuck off?
Yes, I'll fuck off. I'll leave you alone.
Okay, hang on. I fucked up.
Hurry on
now. I fucked up. Hang on. Ruby. Yeah, now I know the song.
Yeah,
now I know
song,
the song.
Yeah.
Song,
right. You see, Milky
okay,
Man,
yeah.
That's how you tell your man.
Ruby, okay.
To do
here
his
talk. Here we go. Here we go. Now, if I, when I play this, you will fuck
it?
Off,
who
right?
Who sings it? Who sings it?
Oh, hang on, mate.
Who sings it?
Oh, shit. I didn't even... Something Cranberries.
No,
it ain't the Cranberries, right? And you see, you made me go back again, right?
Oh, yeah. I haven't heard that song since your sister's wedding.
Yeah, well, because of the... Shirley, you fucked this shit up,
I
man.
I didn't.
You fucking totally did.
Play it.
I'm playing the song. Oh, who sings it? So then I had to go back and then look for the name. And are you fucking kidding
just
me?
Play the fucking song.
I'm trying to play the song, but you wanted to know who sings it. Kaiser Chiefs.
There we go. Here it is.
You're an idiot. You're a fucking idiot.
Kaiser Chiefs.
Anyway, let's see what the fuck she's talking about. Right?
Turn it up.
I'm fucking delighted.
You turned it off.
No, I didn't touch you. I'm fucking, you know why that happened? Because you couldn't make your fucking mind up. That's why.
There it is right there. Turn it off.
You're a fucking idiot. I was playing your song and then you wanted to know who it was. I hope it keeps on doing that. I hope it keeps on doing that all fucking day long. I hope it plays and then it stops. And then it plays and then it stops. And then it plays and then it stops.
Well, that's not nice.
No, it ain't nice. But what are you going to do about it? You want to hear a song?
I
want to
hear my song, yeah.
Sweet.
To breathe.
Here we go.
Pissing me off, bro. She's pissing me off right now. Play my song, play my song. What about my song? McMahon, Closet Queen, I fucking love that shit, love that.
Sure.
Sorry, babe, sorry, sorry. That's a stupid song. It's a fucking stupid song. It ain't no Christina Aguilera, bro. Really?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's over. Now fuck off. Go away. Uh-huh. I want a divorce. I want a divorce. You close that door on the way out, bitch. Come on, close that door, right? Man, why would you want to hear that crap? I mean, is she off her tree or what, right? Hang on, I got a song, right? Now I got a choice, right? Okay, I'm gonna play a song, right? Now I'm not playing your song, I'm playing my fucking song, right? Because I had to listen to fucking Ruby. For the past 3 minutes, right? So we're gonna play a song. Okay. We're gonna play a song for Milkman's favorite man. Hey, Milkman. Check it out, bruv. Check it out, bruv. Hang on. I think I can spell it right there. Hang on. I'm not using the keyboard, so, you know. Hang on. Let me just get the keyboard real quick. Let me get the keyboard real quick, right. Am I? When I get stoned. Let's play that shit. Hey, I'm Milkman. We playing this just for you, bro. We playing this just for you, right? Check it out. Now, Milkman, this is just for you, by the way. It's for nobody else. It's only specifically addressed at you, right? Let's check it out, Milkman. I want to be a hippie. Hell yeah, let's go with that shit. I want to be a hippie and I want to get stoned on marijuana. Come on!
I want to be a hippie and I want to get stoned.
Let's go.
I want to be a runaway guy to leave home. I want to be a hippie and I want to get stoned.
I want to get high. Hell yeah, we do.
I want to be a hippie and I want to get stoned.
Real quick.
It's better than that other shit that she was playing a few minutes ago. Right?
I wanna be a hippie and I wanna get stoned on marijuana.
Really, bro, really? Look, we're all done with that shit. We're all done with that shit. We had our fun. Now let's play some real music. Oh, fuck, man. Look, check that. Now let's play some real music. Real music. Music that you don't hear from these days. Well, I think I'm going to have to stick it over there right here. Okay, there we go. There we go. We can check that out, bro. We can check that out. You might have an ad or two in there, right? You know, because it's not my shit. That's why I keep getting banned all the time, because I'm playing other people's content. It ain't my content, you know. That's why I keep getting banned, right? But anyway, we see what's going down. We see what's going down. Check it out. I know Milkman loves this fucking music, bro. Hello, 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 is anybody out there? Okay, there we go, there we go. We can check that out, we check that out. Let's see if we can put it on closer. Inspection, where are you looking, Dave? Where are you looking, bro? Look over there, man. Look over there. Man, and sick. They used to love that shit back in the day, really. Look at that, you look at that, you look at that, you look at that. I'm a genie in a bottle. Yeah, Will Smith. I heard you did that movie, you know, I'm a genie. Dude, smack me in the face, see what happens. You won't walk away gracefully. Chris Rock is a gentleman. I'm not. I am not. I won't let you walk away from that shit, bro. It's
still wanna be with me. Baby, there's no question there. I'm a genie in the bottle.
Hey, Will Smith, you gotta rub me the right way, bro. I mean, look, no. Let's think about this for a second. Let's just think about this. I exposed me to the Cat Williams. Man, I'm into the whole P. Diddy shit. Dude, the elites, they gotta get taken down. They gotta get taken down. They do, right? I mean, respect to that guy, Cat Williams. Not the fake one, right? But the real one. Respect to you, bro. Like, real fucking quick. Real fucking quick. Now, here's a question, right? You have a child, a kid, a baby, right? 14 years old, would you send your baby to P. Diddy's house to live for a year? Now, you might say no, fuck no, but listen, right? What if they guaranteed your child's success? Would you do it? I wouldn't do it. You wouldn't do it. But would many people do it? They would basically put their sons and daughters in harm's way just for success? Absolutely they would do it. Absolutely. Without a shadow of a fucking doubt. Without a shadow of a doubt. Here, look. Here's a question, right? Would you sleep with a man one time? I'll give you $50 million. All you have to do is sleep with a man. Let him stick his stinky, winky, yellow poke, you know, he sticks his shit in your shit, you stick him in, and you get $50 million. Would you do it? Would you do it? That's the question, though. Would you do it? Me, I'll chop your fucking stinky up, bro. I'll chop it up. Hey, look. In life, there's only one thing you have, right? And that's dignity. Listen. You only have your dignity. If you sell that, you're an idiot. Come on, let's think about that shit for a second, right? The only thing you have is your dignity. As soon as you sell that, you got nothing left. You got nothing left. Wait, fuck that shit.
I don't know what to do.
Here, Cat Williams. I know that's probably not the, you know, the real one, right? But listen, right? I've been watching that P. Diddy, you know, the whole P. Diddy drama. It's very interesting. Now, everyone's looking at P. Diddy, right? Everyone's looking at him, right? But here, look, there's a list. I mean, there's a list, bro, of all these celebrities. You know, going to his parties and shit, spending all night there, waking up the next morning, falling out. Dude, they are gonna get crucified. And here, it should be. You can't be messing around with that shit. I'm sorry, you can't be, right? Here, look, your daughter, right? She's 18 years old. She goes to a party and P. Diddy is there. Do you want her at that party? Think about it. Because he's going to spike your fucking drink and do all kinds of shit while recording the crap. I mean, come on, bro. What? What? Thank goodness I'm not fucking rich. Thank goodness I'm not rich, bro. Anyway, let's see if we can go backwards. We can go backwards, really. Oh, hang on. That's the wrong shit. Wait, is it that one? I think it's that one. No, it's not that one. It's this one. It ain't that one either. Like, holy crap. Hang on. Let me fix this shit.
I did it again. I played with your heart. Got lost in the game.
Listen, look. Here, look. This is what I always say, really. You have billions and billions of dollars. What is your wildest dream? Now listen, if you have so much money, you can make your wildest dreams come true. What would your wildest dreams be? You know, what would it be? Me, it's like, bring my kids to Disneyland. No, I brought my kids to Disneyland twice. But that was in Paris. It wasn't in, like, you know, America or Florida, right? I want to bring my kids to Disneyland in America, right? P. Diddy, he can get all his dreams come true in one swoop. Now, here's the situation, right? He likes to have his sex parties. Could you imagine his dreams? And he can make it come true. He can, absolutely. Just kind of fucking retarded, right? Oh yeah, I got the shit right here. I got that. There we go. We can do that shit. Let me see if we can put a picture of it, boy. That's good. You know what I find very suspicious? This is what I find very suspicious, right? People, you know, they be on the radar. But, you know, the authorities, you know, they just turn a blind eye. Now, when they're dead, then they come out and say, oh, yeah, he's a pedophile. He's this, he did that bad thing. He did, you know, when they're dead. They don't do it when they're alive. I wonder why. Now listen. I want you to hear me out. When you're rich, what do? You spend lots of money, right? If you're dead or incarcerated, you can't spend that much. So they want to keep you living in the community. Because, you know, every time you buy a mansion, they get taxed. Every time you buy a Ferrari, you pay tax. And the government gets that tax. But if you're locked up, they don't get that tax. Isn't that kind of fucking weird, though? It's not about, you know, we're looking after your well-being. They're looking after each other. Now, this is what I realize in life, right? There's two sides to life. You can be good and you can be evil, right? We all know that. Good and evil. Now, when you're good, you get nothing back. But if you're evil, you rise to the top. You rise to the top. And I refuse to go that way. I refuse to go that way. So hurry up and fucking kill me already. Did I get banned by you? Uh-oh. I think I got banned from YouTube, right? Oh! It's back all of a sudden. It's just back all of a sudden, bro. I wonder fucking why. I wonder why. Think about it. If only you fucking knew. If only you knew. Now, I can't talk about it, can you? They'll probably, you know, kill me with a bunch of kangaroos or some shit. Dude, if only you fucking knew. If only you knew. Here's a question. How do you get to the top? Can you get to the top without standing on people? Now listen. Can you get to the top without standing on people? It's not possible. You know it's not possible. You know that. You have to stamp on everyone to get to the top. Does that make you a nice person? I don't think so. And it's all coming out. We gotta put a stop to this shit. All these rich people doing what the fuck they wanna do. We gotta put a stop to that. And here's what it is, right? It's a rule for you, but the rich, you know, they got different rules. Fuck you. Hang on. He can kill somebody and get away with it. Because he's so rich, but I can't? That don't make sense to me, bro. I got lots of money. But yeah, I can't kill your average man. But he can. Does that make sense? It just don't make sense. Anywho. Let's carry on. No, I might play the music a bit, you know, but don't worry about that, really. I've been running high, screaming my name, all right. But let me tell you now, there are prices to pay, all right. Yeah, check it out, Ray. I jump behind the wheel of a car. I'm drunk, you know, as you do, right? And they kill two people. I should be locked up for life, right? Your average person gets locked up for life. But if you're a celebrity, you get a $25 fine. Does that make fucking sense to you? Before we carry on with the video, make sure you hit that like button. You know, make me fucking famous, bitch. You're falling in love, well, I never ever thought that would be. Look, you've all watched a few YouTube videos. You've all watched the YouTube videos, you know. You get them videos, you know, where they say, you know, no, listen to me. I do appreciate you all. You know, you make my dream come true, blah, 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 blah. Now listen, whatever you do, like my video. Hit that, you know, subscription. Hit that notification. Hit that bell. You know, dude, because you're all awesome. So here's basically what it runs down to, right? Yeah, make me fucking rich, bitch. Make me fucking rich, bitch, and I'll just tell you all kinds of crap. Oh yeah, I love you. You're all awesome people. You mean the world to me, blah, blah, blah. Yeah, if you hit that like button, it makes me so fucking happy. And I love you for that. Man, shut your shit fucking face up. Hey, it's combat, I see you, bro. So I'm just bitching, Now listen, Ray. This stream is sponsored by Nobody Gives a Fuck. They're paying me to say nice things about them, so I'll do it. Now listen, you know that stream app? I forget the stream app. Anyway, they'll pay me, you know, like $10 a week or whatever, you know, just to talk them up. But here's the question. What if they're the fucking shitty company? What if they're the shitty company? I'm supposed to tell you, yeah, please go to this company. This company is a load of fucking bollocks. Don't be going to this company. But they'll pay anyone, you know, to say good things about their shit, right? Like, most of these, you know, fucking new streamers, YouTubers, like, hey, now before we get into the video, I wanna say something about my sponsor. Now, if they don't pay them, they wouldn't say that nice shit about them, right? They'd be like, fuck these bitches. These bitches didn't sponsor me, they didn't do shit, blah, blah, no. But because you're getting paid, you sold your soul. You sold your fucking soul. You should be ashamed of yourself. And you should be. And that goes for every fucking YouTuber. Especially Mr. PewDiePie. I was sitting there watching a video there the other day, right? Now, remember PewDiePie, you know, he made multiple, you know, apology videos. But yeah, he's still watching videos making the same mistake that he made like 10 years ago. You're a fucking hypocrite, bro. You're a hypocrite. And you look stupid, by the way. If you pay me enough money, I'll talk all kinds of crap about you. You already know, right? You sell your fucking soul. You sell your soul. You're no worse than them celebrities, bro. Thank you. I'm not allowed to play this music. Fuck it, who gives a shit? I don't give a shit though. Yeah, my lady just said I play kiddie music. I don't play adult music. Well, I think there's more kids in this world than there is adults. So let's play some fucking kiddie music. They deserve some music too, you know. Maybe not that old. Maybe not that old. Like. Yeah, I can do this shit. I can do this shit. Hang on. Let me see if I can grab this crap. This is the one. I think this is the one. Yeah, that's the one. Like. I can play some weird shit. You know, like, weird shit. For the kids, though. For the kids, like. You know, us adults, we play our own music all the time. The kids don't get a choice. They have to listen to our crap all day, right? Music, right, 2024, I mean, that might work, yo. I mean, it's not like kiddie music, but you know what I mean, right? Not everyone likes Ed fucking Sheeran. Right, I don't know, bro. I mean, yeah, I'm like, what? I'm like on the fence with that shit, bro. I'm on the fence. Yeah, but that's all like non-copyright crap, right? Okay, right. Okay, right. I guess I can do that. Right, we're gonna go with number two. Pokemon, number two. We go with him. Let's see what happens over here, right? I mean, I don't play kids' music. But yeah, them kids, they gotta listen to music too, you know. It's not all about the fucking, you know, fucking Neil Diamond crap. The kids don't know about Neil Diamond. They're too young for that shit. Anyway. Let's check out this shit. Yeah, well, they love all that crap. I mean, unless you want to go real fucking crazy, right? They can go real crazy, hang on. I'll get this greatest hits going on. Check this out, right? Oh, you're gonna be like, all right, Crofty, you're a pedophile. But I get you, I get you. It ain't no problem with that. I think it was called Lazy Town. I'm gonna say hits, you know, so they can put all the songs in at once, right? Lazy Town hits. We checked that out. Because, you know, for some reason, you know, we forget about the kids. It's all about our music. But what about the kids, though? I mean, they want to hear some music, too, right? I mean, I guess we can check that out. We checked that out real quick. I'm all about the kids, man. Yeah, fuck it. You know, we had our shot. We fucked her up. Let's educate the kids with some fucking decent music, right? Hang on, let me see if I can put that on there real quick, right? I used to remember watching this on a daily, but the kids, right, they used to love this shit. There you go. Is that better, bitch? Is that better? I bet you that's not better, though, right? Yeah, see what, see where your complaining went. Hang on, I got to. I'll put that shit on full screen real quick. You know I will. Wait till it comes back. I'll put that shit on fucking full screen. You better believe it. Because your kids are the future, right? Hang on, it's gonna like take a minute, you know, to click itself in, right? But listen, folks. Your kids are your future. We fucked up. We had the chance. We made nothing of each other. We made nothing. That doesn't mean that they don't gotta be nothing. Think about it. And if this bit of music helps them out, fuck it, I'll play this shit. Fuck it. Let's check it out, though.
To me, can't you see that life is just a game?
I remember that shit. Now listen, you might call me a pervert. That's okay. But don't your kid need to listen to this shit, though? The colors, you know, the pink hair, the nice outfit. Yeah, they need to hear that shit. When you have young kids, you know all about it. Did hear something about, you know, she went crazy. I think on drugs or some shit. I think she went on. Anyway, I used to play that shit all the time for my kids. They'd be sitting there just looking at the TV, just, yeah, mesmerized. It made my day a lot better. It really did. But I had to listen to the shit. That's the problem. I had to listen to this shit all day. But I didn't mind because you were kill tunes, right? You were kill tunes. Yeah, skip that shit. You playing the new one, right?
Down, and then you go flying.
I remember that shit. Really, Shane? You remember that shit, right?
Remember, there is always a way.
Cheers, you remember that?
Yes.
Are you all right, bud?
Yeah, pretty late. 25 to 1.
Yeah, it says you'd come in and start blaring fucking...
25 to 1. Yeah.
I'm on the
year. That was earlier. That was earlier on. Now
I'm 25 to 1. Sweet. Okay. Come on, I missed that song. I missed that. Anyway, I got no kids now, so, you know, they can get rid of that shit, right? ooh, hang on, let me take that out. Yeah, we can talk. I used to remember watching that shit all the time, bro. All the time. You know, when you have kids, you watch that shit all day long, right? I mean, I guess we gotta play Miley. Do we gotta play Miley? We gotta play fucking Miley, bro. Come on, dude. Yeah, Miley Flowers, let's go with this shit. You know, before the gangsters start knocking up, kicking my ass in, right? We check that out. Ooh. I mean, that's a new version right there. I mean, we might want to check that one out, right? I mean, you never know. It might be interesting. I mean, it might be. Anyway, let's just check it out, though. I'm going to put it on full blast, right? Here we go. We checked that out.
So, who were I? Tell me why.
Oh, she's singing live.
There's
okay.
A home that watched it burn. Well, I didn't want to leave you. I didn't want to fight. I started to cry. Then remembered I. Oh,
She sounds good live. She does sound good.
Hang my hands, cherry red, match the roses that you lay. Ooh, no remorse, no regret. I forgive every word you say, but don't forget. Oh, I didn't want to leave you, baby. I didn't want to fight. I started to cry, then remembered I. Oh, I can find myself.
No comments. No comments. sounds stupid. Shall I bounce back on Playroom just to get banned by some retard that has no life? Think about it, think about it. Seen that I'm playing a song, I mean, fuck it. Seen that I'm playing it. I mean, I'm gonna get banned anyway, you know, or copyright strike. Hang on, let me check this out. I mean, if I'm gonna go down, I'm gonna go down happy. We're gonna stick a name in there, right there. Donna Burke. Yeah, we're gonna check her out, right? Donna Burke, right? I know what you're thinking. I'm sorry, hang on. Anyway, let's just check that out. You can sue me, you can do what you want, but I'm playing this music. I'm gonna do it right from the start, really. Okay, here we go. This is a fucking great song, bro. This is just a great song. Take it out.
How many days have passed like this? The city, the crowd is fading, moving on. I sometimes have wondered where you've gone. Story carries on. The moments we spent as past and gone away. Could there be an end to this? What I'm feeling deep inside. Life goes.
goes on, I'll be strong. I'll be strong till I see the end. I see sky above.
Kelly, we were wondering where you were, bro. I was searching car trunks for your corpse. Real quick, man, real quick. Yeah, Kelly, I'm guessing you're still alive. God damn it. God damn. I was hoping you were dead, bro. But clearly not. Clearly not. Man, that's a good song right there. Send out a search party. Yeah, I was searching, like, Kirk trunks for your corpse. I was with your man. What's your man's name? Like, Henry Hill. You know Henry Hill? Yeah, he don't know me. Now, if you ask him, do you know crofty? He's gonna say, eh, who the fuck is crofty? Yeah, it's in the contract. He's supposed to not know me, right? Anyway, oh shit, I missed that. Oh crap, I missed that shit. Hang on, can I just, let me just see if I can get that again, right? Because she said a nice thing at the end, but I think I missed it. Did I miss it? Yeah, I probably think I missed it. I can do it again, though. I can do it again. That is a yeah, me too, Kelly. Me too, bro. I don't know if I made it or not. I guess I can go back. I can go back, right? Just fast forward that shit, right? No? Okay. Anyway, Kelly, how are you being, bro? How are you being? I was wondering about you and them. Oh, yeah, my fucking shit's all fucked up, right? I was wondering about you and Beetlejuice. I'm like, where the fuck is Beetlejuice at? Where's Kelly at? He must be dead. He must have got eaten up, like, you know, by a giraffe. That's what I was thinking. You got eaten by a giraffe, right, bro? Okay, let me just fix that shit right there, right? But I know she said something at the end. I want to get what she says at the end, right? Because I know it's super cool, right? Alright. Yeah, you can take your time, bro, right? Okay, skip that shit. Okay, I think it's... Okay, it's not that. Okay, it's not that, right? So I gotta do the same shit again, like, basically? Okay. I got you, bro. Right, hang on. Do it over this way? Like, what the fuck? Okay, maybe I do it over this way. Yeah, it ain't happening right now, but, you know, it will eventually. Hang on. Do I gotta click in, like, okay. I gotta go back up twice. I'm thinking I gotta go back, oh, no, only once, okay. I got you. So we click on, look, why is it so close to, oh, okay, I think that's where, okay, there we go. I got you. Right, done a book. Okay. I mean, we can do that. Right, that song right there. We check that out. But I wanna catch what she says right at the end, right? I wanna catch that shit. And that's the only reason why I'm playing her again. Because I wanna catch what she says right at the end. Now I'm gonna fast forward a song, right? Oh, hang on, maybe too far back. Okay, here we go. I wanna check out what she says. Now shut the fuck up, though.
So much for watching this video. I've been inspired by you, the fans, to get off my ass and do what you do. So many people have posted some amazing videos, and I've tried to copy what you've done as a homage to you guys. So thanks for inspiring me. I really appreciate it. If you like this video and you want to see more, please subscribe to my channel and maybe give me some suggestions of what I should do next. Thanks. Bye.
Right, so now, having said that, I'm gonna play a song that I think everybody wants to know, right? We're gonna play a song, motherfucker. We're gonna play a song that's gonna piss everybody off. You know, literally. What was that? Paradise something. Hang on, I think it was. Gangster's Paradise. Yeah, we gonna play that shit. You already know, motherfucker. You already know, bro. Isn't that like a good song and shit? Hang on, Gang. I think it's Gang. Okay. Gangster's. Yeah. Paradise, yeah. Watch that paradise coming down, bro. Tumbling right behind you, right? Okay. Did I say gambler's paradise? Or did I say gangster's paradise? Anyway, let's play that shit. Hey, titty. You're going down, bro. And all your fucking friends. I'm a broke ass bitch. But I got dignity. You clearly fucking don't. Yeah. Hang on, Kelly. Would you like this P. Diddy fiddling your daughter, bro? Think about it. The guy's a fucking cockroach. And we've all known that. Anyway, let's play this awesome fucking song, right? Kelly, if he offers you 50 million, would you turn it down? I know Cat Williams did 4 times. 4 fucking times, bro.
You and your homies might be lying to talk. I really hate the trip, but I gotta know. As they croak, I see myself in the pistol smoke. Fool, I'm the kind of need a little homies wanna be like on my knees in the night and say prayers in the street
life. Yeah, check it out, Kelly. Check it out, Ray. We spend our lifetime protecting our kids, and along comes this billionaire wishing promises. Yo, Cat Williams, you got my fucking respect, man, real quick. And 50 cents. I don't know these guys, I don't know them, but they got my fucking piece of respect real quick.
So don't arouse my anger, fool. Death ain't nothing but a heartbeat away. I'm living life through a dire. What can I say? I'm 23 now, but will I never see 24 the way things are going? I don't know.
Tell me, why are we so blind to
what's that song where Piggy falls off the bike? I want to see that shit. I want to see him fall off that fucking bike, bro. Break his fucking neck. You know, that kind of shit, right? I don't think that's the real Paradise song, though. Maybe it is that.
But I don't know what's cooking. They say I got to learn, but nobody's here to teach me. If they can't understand it, how can they reach me? I guess they can't, I guess they won't, I guess they front. That's why I know my life is out of luck, fool.
Yeah, now what do you think they made that song, Roy? Gangsters Paradise. I mean, look, I love 50 Cent. You know I do, right? But somebody shot 50 Cent in the face 6 times. You don't shoot anybody in the face 6 times unless you want them fucking gone. Now, why do they want him gone? I know why. Do you know why? That's the question, though. Nobody shot me 6 times in the face. You know why? They don't want me gone. But why does somebody shoot some guy 6 times? There's a reason for that. Isn't that the Crips and the Bloods and shit? I'm guessing that's not what it was, right? Yeah, I'm trying to find that Diddy video where he falls off the bike and shit, right? I guess I can type it in, I guess. I mean, hang on. I guess I can type it in. Diddy bike fall. I mean, I guess I can do that, right? I can do that, right? Diddy and bike fall? Bike fall video? I guess I can play video, right? Here's my video. V-I-D, right there. I guess I can do that, right? But what's the fucking song, though? Yeah, right there, man. That's the fucking one right there. I want to check that. I want to see him fall breaking his fucking neck. You know what I do, right? Anyway, let's check it out. I want to see him fall off his bike and break his fucking shit. You know what I do, bro? I probably should rewind that, right? Because I want to see him breaking his fucking shit. Missing you, yeah, I got it right there, bro. Let me just press play, maybe. Do we press play? Okay, wait, hang on. I got to rewind that shit, though. No, don't play it. Don't. What are you playing? Other shit. Oh, dude, they freaking out with that shit. They freaking out. They won't let me play that. Isn't that crazy, right? No, I noticed that. I was playing this shit earlier and you wouldn't let me play it. No, hang on. Look, as soon as I play that, right, it won't let me catch the cold. Anyway, let's check it out. Yeah, make him fall off his bike and break his fucking neck real quick, bro. It's only fair. It's only fair, bro. this out. Check this out. We all gone crazy with this Disney shit. Hang on, did I pause it? Oh no, I didn't pause it. It's just, it redirects you to somewhere else, really? Nope. Callie, did you see that, bro? Did you see that? I'm playing P. Diddy's song. It's redirecting me somewhere else. I wonder fucking why. But you know, I'm not a man to back down. You know I'm not. But I'm gonna make sure I fucking see that shit. I'm gonna make sure I see that shit. If I have to spend all fucking night long, I'm gonna see that video. You know I am, bro. You know I am. Hey, check it out. Check it out. Look. See it, right? See this? Fuck that crap. Fuck that. I don't want to hear that. You know, it takes a minute for my, you know, PlayStation to kick in, right? But you know, we can take our time and stick that name back up again, right? Yeah, okay, right. See, look. It's not even there, right? It's not there. It's not there. It's not there. Now, you know the way you play a song, it comes up on your playlist. You know, it comes up. He ain't there, bro. He ain't there. Anyway. And look, it's so fucked up, man. It's like, it's even worse than I thought it was. You think I'm gonna go away, bro? You think it's that easy? I'm just gonna walk away. No, you don't know me as much as you think you know me. Well, you ain't walking away, bro. We gonna play that fucking song no matter what. No matter what. Now, my folks don't like it. Hang on, let me see. Look, I can't even find the fucking shit. Hang on. Ah, oh, okay. But that makes better sense, okay, right, yeah. I mean, look at this shit, right? You got Britney, you got Miley, you got everybody. But you don't got none of him, though. I wonder why. What was that name again, Kelly? Fuck, I totally forget the name. I got Alzheimer's, right? PGD, missing you, PD, okay, missing you, okay. I can do that, right? PGD, missing you, okay, I can do that, yeah. I will play this shit, though. There you go. I've been missing you. Yeah, let me check that out. Yeah, where's the video? I mean, where's the video where he's falling off the bike and breaking his fucking shit? That's funny as fucking hell, man. When he falls off the bike. I'm like, fuck yeah, man. Up there, scratch your knee up. Yeah, right there. Let's check that out. The guy's a fucking monster, bro. The guy's a monster. Ooh. Anyway. Let's check it out. You know what's funny, right? You can start this video. You can't catch him falling off the bike real quick. The video won't start. It starts after he falls off the bike. Now, let's put it like this, right? Let's not play that pedophile's video. We're going to play a different video real quick. I just wanted to see him fall off his ass. That's all I wanted to do, right? But we can check something here, right? Okay. Whatever, bro. It is where it is.
We got away.
So hang on. Let me see a song. Yeah, I'm gonna have a quick smoke and then I'll play a good song. And this is a great song, by the way. With no controversy behind it. None! Not like that P. Diddy pedophile looking motherfucker, right? Okay, let me see if I can fix this shit. Yeah, get rid of all that, right? Okay. I'm not using the keyboard, you know, because I'm a fucking asshole, right? I should use the... I'm not gonna do it, right? It's a beautiful, I think it's a beautiful life, right? I'm not sure if I can find the goddamn song, though. Let me just put it in real quick. It's a beautiful vibe. I think that's what it's, I'm not sure if that's what it is, but you know, we check it out. Good song, though. Yeah, right there. Right there. Let's just check that out. Listen. Don't answer this guy. He got fucking nothing. A few minutes ago, right? We already banned his ass 10,000 times. And what does he do? He still comes in and says, I win. You have my name, I don't got yours. Remember that. Anyway, what I will do, I'll turn the music down And I'll sit back and I'll play a music song for myself, you know, while he just, you know, pretends that he won all day. Okay, I know a good song, I know a good song. Let me check out a good song, right? Okay, right, yeah, I'm not using the keyboard, so I'm just slow, right, more. Okay. I kind of fucked that up. I kind of fucked that up, okay, right. That might work, actually. I mean, we got to check this shit out. Yeah, we gotta check that shit out. We gotta check that shit out. No, we gotta check that fucking shit out, bro. Yeah, check it out. It's the funniest thing, right? Let me see if we can put it on the full screen, right? It's just the funniest shit. Right? Anyway, just check it out. I'm just delete all this crap, right? Yeah, skip the there we go. But just check it out. Stop with that shit, bro.
How easy it would be to show me how you feel. More than words is all you have to do to make it real. And you wouldn't have to say that you love me, 'cause I already know what it would do to if my heart was torn in two.
You know why that didn't work? It wasn't funny. It literally wasn't funny. They actually did a good job. They weren't supposed to do a good job, right? they were supposed to mock these people, but they actually did a good job. You know, people wanted to laugh, you know, because, yeah, it's funny, but it actually wasn't funny. They did a good fucking job, though. And that's why, you know, that the whole shit went off here, seriously. Yeah, fuck it, we play the real version, fuck it, we play it. Because I fucking love this song, this is a great song. pardon me. This is just a fucking nice song, though. Hang on, let me just see if I can fix it again. Right there, but I can't fix that. But this is actually not a bad song, though. Okay, there we go. Check it out. This is a fucking nice tune. It really is a nice tune. They sing it very well, right? Anyway. Let me make a smoke real quick while I play this crazy stupid song, right? That's awesome, right?
Say it out.
Sue me. Don't fucking sue me.
Different platform, and the person that don't like you follows you to the next platform, what do you think that makes him? Oh, right. That makes him a fucking douchebag. You know that, right? Everybody knows that. Yeah, I can't help you. You're just a douchebag. I mean, it is what it is, right?
You say, if I took my-
turn my stream off soon. I'm gonna watch a movie with my lady, and you can sit there and refresh all day looking for my ass. Don't you got better things to do, no? That's just sad. I mean, that is just sad. It really is just sad, though. You be sitting there, right? Looking at playroom, refresh, 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 refresh. Where's Crofty? Where's Crofty? I'm watching the movie, having sex with my girlfriend, and you're refreshing, looking for me. Sorry, bro. I can't help you. I can't help you. You are beyond help. You are beyond help. Basically, what it is, you're into men. Why don't you just tell your wifey, look, I'm gay. Just tell her, man. Just tell her. Don't be ashamed of your sexuality. Don't be doing that. But that's exactly what it is. This guy is fascinated with me. He follows me everywhere. Doesn't matter where they go. Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, YouTube, he be right there. Hey, bro. You're a fucking retard. Now, I want you to know what I'm saying, though. I want you, look, I've been around the block a few times, right? You are a fucking retard. But here, you have to live with that. I don't. I can just watch a movie and forget all about you. You can't forget about me, because I'm in your brain 24/7. Man, like, how stupid do you have to be like that, though? I just don't get that. I mean, I get it, but I don't get it. Anyway, I'm gonna, you know, go off now, and you can, you know, go back to playroom. You know, refresh all the people that don't like you. You know the usual. Man, you're gonna be left alone. You're gonna be a lonely man, like, real quick. And you know why? Because nobody is good enough for you. And I think you're right. What I think you should do, right, is stick your fucking head in the sand and don't come back out again. Please. You know, please don't put us through being friends with you. You're just a fucking clown. You know what a clown is? I'm guessing you know what a clown is, right? You have no one to communicate with. So you gotta communicate with the people online. Well, I get that. I mean, you know, there's no harm in that. You know, don't throw stones in a glass house. You know how they say that shit, right? But dude, in my opinion, you are beyond stupid. You are literally beyond stupid. Now you have stupid. Then you got dumb. Then you got, you know, maybe a few clowns. You are the most stupidest person I've met in my fucking lifetime. And I'm happy that I didn't meet you in real life. Because I'll probably knock your teeth out. Like, probably real quick, right? Anyway, I'm going to watch a movie. You know, have some pizza with the girlfriend. You know the usual. What are you going to do? Refresh to see who you can ban. I hear Sony. I blame it on you. It's all your fault. Because you allow gamers to ban gamers. Like, why would you fucking do that? to save money? Is that why you did that, bro, to save money? This is why nobody wants to play on Playroom. Because your gamers are banning each other. They're banning each other. Anyway, talk to you later, bitches. Have fun refreshing. Try to find me.
Episodes of Grey's Anatomy now streaming on Disney Plus.
Okay, I'm on the wrong shit. Okay, I got the wrong shit. You don't get.